144 Piccadilly. They attempted to defy law and order. They thought they could snub the conventions of decent society when they seized the 60-room mansion and transformed it into hippie house. For a week, several hundred dropouts took up residence. They decided to stay put and meet violence with violence, despite an eviction order. Fortunately, violence was kept to a minimum when they were cleared out. Dr. John, their self-styled leader, went quietly, followed by others also in a peaceable frame of mind. The public has sympathy for the genuine homeless, but not for the scroungers and hellraisers who infiltrated number 144, overshadowing the cause of the real homeless and doing them a disservice. The police did an excellent job in clearing the premises. There were 73 arrests, but the hippies weren't finished yet. They found another place to dump themselves, a converted office block newly decorated. They were there for a day and night before being quietly moved out by the police. They left behind a trail of smashed windows, wall daubings, torn carpets and destruction. The damage caused was estimated at about £2,000. There can be few people who feel even the slightest sympathy for the spongers who call themselves hippies and who, by their shameless actions, disparage the plight of decent people who cannot find home.